Yellow, welcome back to my channel. I'm Amelie Santini, and today's video is my friends vlogging what they're currently doing in quarantine. Before we start the video, I would like to give credit to the person who commented this video idea. They're on the screen right now. Thank you so much. Make sure to comment other video ideas. If you comment, you get a shout out like this. Also, again, before we get on to the video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. My friends worked so hard to make this vlog, and you know, vlogs are hard. I got so many FaceTime calls and I'm asking,
what the heck do I say?
Please make sure to give it a like. So let's get on to the video. So for the first thing in the vlog today, we are currently at this bakery and it actually looks really good. You guys need to see how good the desserts look. This is so good. It's made from almonds and it's so good. Right now we're actually on our way to IKEA. I love IKEA. I haven't been there in so long, and we're actually going there because we ordered white curtains, because I've always had like white curtains in my room and we were redecorating my room, but like they were like, we're not gonna be able to. Oh my god, look at the Hard Rock Hotel. So anyway, we're going to IKEA because we ordered curtains that were white curtains for my room. Then they weren't gonna show, look at the card. And they were gonna like come for 2 months. So then we just decided to put gray curtains in my room. The white curtains finally came, but then I realized that I like the gray curtains more because the white curtains weren't really white. So now we're gonna return the white curtains. We're on the line and we're 34. There's 34 people waiting before us, so we have to wait here for a while. We have been here ever since 2 p.m. and it's currently 3 p.m. right now, and we're still only 16th person in line, which we've been waiting for so long. We have officially been waiting way too long, so now we're just gonna go back inside while we wait because we're still on the line, like virtually. Now we're gonna try to buy more of the gray curtains. This reminds me so much of Stranger Things. It feels like I'm in like a Stranger Things studio. Court goes on and on and on and on. We're back from Target. No, not Target. Wait, we went to IKEA. We're back from IKEA. We're back from IKEA. We finally were able to return the thing after like hours of waiting. And then I actually bought, oh wait, you can't. A new pet. So that was a little bit of my day in a vlog. And next up is Elena. So peace out, guys.
Hello. Good morning.
Oh, okay, here's better.
We woke up at 5 in the morning and I'm gonna go to gym today. Fun. I'll see you guys soon.
That's the gym. Orange theory. Once again, I have to stop filming. But
that's the place.
It's almost 6, so have fun. Okay, bye.
That doesn't work. Look, I'm gonna show you guys the puzzle that we're doing. absolutely.
Let me eat that.
I did 95% of it.
What do you want?
Hi, what do you drink? A video. For who? We can go now.
Hi! Look, I'm in the video. Hello?
See, no. Bye.
That's what I deal with every day.
Thank you for watching my vlog.
Does it zoom in?
Have a good quarantine, stay safe, wear masks, hand sanitizer, wash your hands, stay safe, have a good summer. Bye.
Yo. So Emily asked me to record this. So
here I am.
Basically I have to tell about my quarantine. That simple. Basically, in quarantine, I play video games, and that's it. Yeah, I just play video games. No, just kidding. Well, I play video games, I watch some movies. Like, a few weeks ago, I started to watch Star Wars, all the movies again. Well, and then I started to watch a few series in Netflix. And then I watched some animes. Anime is cool. If you don't know what is, anime is cool. But I can't get out. You know, I have to stay at home now. But stay at home. Take care. I want to get out. And this is very boring. Stay home. Alone. Quarantine sucks. But and now I can have alone time with me. I can think. I can write a book. My weekend is very monotonous too. I do the same thing all day. But I like it. That's it. Bye. Subscribe.
Hello everyone, my name is Pietro and today I am going to the beach to see how the things are going on. There are some people in here, like there. Well, that's not the best day to be at the beach, but here I am. It's rainy, but it's a good day.